Oh, don't look up. We need to get to the top. I'm sure we'll make it. I wonder what awaits us there? The unknown is frightening. It's very hard to make a choice when you don't know where it will lead. To get to the new one, you first have to make a jump and get off the ground, not knowing what the future holds. My father worked here as a driller, and he always smelled of fuel oil. I was afraid of him and hoped that one day he wouldn't come back from work. He drank a lot and often beat my mother and me, but that's in the past.
You'll never make it to the top. You'll never make it, you bastard.
Oh, I'm still scared of him. that he is sailing to, no wind will be a tailwind. I feel more and more like in the story, Jack and the Beanstalk. What will it be at the end? Really a giant? ask, and it will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and it will be opened to you. I think I forgot to turn off the kettle at home. I need to go back. Or whatever. Flying without wings is cruel fun. Education breeds confidence. Confidence breeds hope. Hope breeds peace. The more I know, the less I know. To all the foolish, happiness from madness. To all the smart, woe from wit. You are about to meet the king of the world. He will answer any one question you have, and he will grant you one wish. Stop drifting. Run to the finish line. Give up your hopes, and if your well-being is important to you, be your own savior while you can.
Dear friend, we have come a long way. Not many have made it here. Now there are no obstacles in your way. In your life, there will be losses and wins, but now you are independent and strong. As a reward, you get a spaceship. Now you are the pilot of your life. You still have a lot to learn, but now you can do what you want and fly wherever you want, open up new worlds and new heights.